What are you doing?
This is the mok'bara. The form clears the mind and centers the body. First, you must learn how to breathe. Stand tall as you can. Now, take a wider stance.
You must stop.
These forms are the basis for Klingon combat. You would be wise to learn them. I will teach you. Join us.
See what Lacour thinks of this.
Mother? She's not here. Come in. This is what I wanted to show you. I don't know why, but I'm not supposed to look at these things. They're Klingon, aren't they?
Yes.
I thought you might be able to tell me about them.
This is a warrior's armor. And this is a doctor. It should not be allowed to rust like this.
Isn't it beautiful?
That is a Janok. It is given to a daughter who has come of age, old enough to take a mate.
Bile. Mother, put that away at once.
Why is she forbidden to know what these things are?
They are not needed here.
Kalis held his father's lifeless body in his arms. He could not believe what his brother had done. Then, his brother threw their father's sword into the sea, saying, if he could not possess it, neither would Kalis. That was the last time the brothers would speak.
What happened to the sword?
Kalis looked into the sea and wept. For the sword is all he had left of his father. The ocean filled with his tears and flooded over the shore.
That is impossible.
For you, perhaps. Not Kalis. He was a great warrior.
You're making it up.
No. These are our stories. They tell us who we are.
It is late. It is time to sleep.